We have a lot of children in the North Central who have been displaced by ethno-religious crisis, and they didn't choose it, but they found themselves in orphanages. And these are children who, some of them are filled with grief, anger, unforgiveness, pain, and again, trauma. If they're not totally healed, they could become vulnerable. Any person out there can easily pressurize them and influence them into doing what they don't really want to do.